Hey, welcome back to my channel, Best Practice Gaming. My name is Rob, and today I'm doing Cargopocalypse Part 2. So let's have a look at that quest. Also, for this quest, I've got the P16 out, and I've got the long trailer out that holds up to 8 freight. Now, these trailers are a little bit difficult to drive, but I think I'll be able to manage it with this truck. So let's have a look at that quest. Ready to hit the road with another mountain of cargo? Great. The warehouse waiting for another shipment. The warehouse is waiting for another shipment. I can't say that sentence correctly. So you better get going. Oh, and I suggest you recruit some help for this one too. I use another example where they're just taking words and trying to structure them as a sentence, instead of having like a sentence. But that's okay, let's get going with the quest. Yeah, so with these trailers, you just kind of have to keep the nose of the hood pointed to the middle of the road or dirt path you're on or ice path, just to keep them centered in the middle of the path so you can get around turns and stuff like that. Took me a long time to figure out how to actually drive with these trailers because they're so long. So you have a look. You have to go, oh, see, there's an example right there. You're gonna have to go like the long way around when you're making a turn. But it should be easy enough. Other than that, today's a great day, a great Sunday. I planned a lot to get this portion done here because it's such a long trailer here, so I really planned out my path carefully. And this freight, I believe it's going over to White Valley to the warehouse where the first Cargopocalypse quest took place. So that's where I'm going right now. Is it White Valley? I don't remember the map names personally. I just drive everything to their locations. So it looks like everything's going smoothly with this drive. Hopefully it will. Right, I finally made it. That was a very long and tricky drive, especially getting up and down the hills without chain tires. But let's go ahead and drop off the freight here and move on. Let's go ahead and park this truck over here for now. I've got one more piece of freight here that I gotta go back to the other map and get. And then that will be the end of this quest, which has been a very long quest. Alright, that ends this quest, Cargo Apocalypse Part 2. This was one very long drive, especially with the P16 and the long trailer there. If you guys like what you're seeing, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and please click the bell notification icon for these videos if you like them, and have a great day to everybody.